back to my channel. Y'all should already know who it is, or you should know who it is, the CEO of iTaste, and I'm back with another video. If you are new here, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. If you're not new, welcome back, y'all. So I'm back with a hair review. This hair is from Wiggins Hair. They sent me a 24 inch loose deep wave unit, and y'all, I'm loving it. I am loving it. It's definitely a switch up from my last hairstyle. This is a frontal, okay? So I did my best to install it. But y'all, I just love it. Like, I'm just loving it. Now, it is not soaking wet right now. It's a little damp, but not too much. And I'm just loving it. Shedding wise, it does not shed a lot. Okay, I'm running my fingers through it right now, and I just love it, you guys. So in this video, I'm going to show you guys me installing it. If you are interested in this unit, I will have the link in the description box and pinned down below, so be sure to check them out. They have all different types of wigs, textures, lengths, and all of that, so be sure to check them out. They sent me a box with a wig cap, an edge brush, the elastic band, the melting band. They pretty much sent me everything that I needed to install it, because good thing, y'all, I did not have no wig caps, okay? They did not, even though the wig cap was kind of light, I did, you know, apply foundation over it to make it a little bit darker to my skin tone. But I'm just loving it, so let me know how you guys love my new hairstyle.
Thank you.
Y'all, I am loving it. I am loving it.